Ahoy now, fellow kids. It's time for another episode of Trombone Champ, of all things, yes. I am Captain Zanic. Please subscribe, like, do all that jazz. But we're going to start on a day of a couple of songs from Capcom. Okay, starting with Ace Attorney. I admit I played like two of these games back in the day a little bit on the DS or something along those lines. My playing will just make you feel better about your playing. I'm not that kind. Okay, that was that. It was slow enough, yes. Okay, but the theme that goes with everything. Guile's theme. I remember the arcade machines back in my youth. I would never choose Guile because the whole holding down back or down for his attacks always seemed a bit much when I was younger. Sonic Boom! Flash! Not bad! I mean, Guile definitely improved over the years. Where's another one? Probably gonna go past them because I am going too fast. There we go. Oh, of course. One of my favorite games. Gotta go monster hunting. Hammer mains, let's hear it. Get that attack boost just from hearing this. Oh, horns, we need that extra boost to everything. I'm sorry. I don't horn main. I really like the crossover in 2014 when they entered this. Even though the details on Raphalos was a bit too high for the 14 graphics at the time. Thank you to all the people that made these tracks and put some tracks. I don't know all your names because I didn't look into it that much, but I do appreciate it. Adds a bit more gameplay to the game. But that's all of those that we've got, that I've got the thing, but why not with a Capcom and a little bit of Mario? That this is a bit of a touchy one, but we'll see.
Don't fear the shadow, I'll be your one-eyed girl.
still need to play Odyssey more. Another bee. Okay, that's everything for today. Thanks for watching, guys, and have a good one.